All right, y'all boys, man, before we get into this gameplay, man, I'm going to show y'all the build that I'm on, man, because I got a lot of builds for y'all boys, and this is the two-way slashing playmaker, a.k.a. the key build, a.k.a. John Morant, whatever you want to call him, man. This is the build I'm using for this gameplay, and I went stupid. I went dumb. You feel me? They was talking crazy. Somebody told me, you know what I'm saying? One of my followers on TikTok told me they was talking crazy about me, so we pulled up and did what we had to do, man. You know what I'm saying? Make this build. I already had the build video out. You know what I'm saying? Go ahead and make that build video, but, hey, we finna get straight into the content, man. Make sure y'all like and subscribe. I love y'all. Peace, and I'm out. All right, man, before we get into this video, listen, we did play one game. I ain't gonna lie, they locked my ass up. They locked me up. I was on my new build, you know what I'm saying? He's 6'5", you know what I'm saying? I was getting locked up. Look at the clip. We lost. I'm not gonna lie. We lost a tough game. You see, it's 19-19. RJ, cuts a corner, green. He even texted me, get me followers. That's my TikTok. I love the energy. I'm not a female, not none of that. I love this energy. But with that energy, it comes with a price. Man, turn me up.
Lonely, I wish that I could go back.
This is going too far, Denzel.
Lonely, I'm Mr. Lonely.
What the fuck was that?
This instrumental setting the tone for real. They talk crazy, they sound trash, they talk. Set my TikTok, I'm gonna stand still, drip. They gonna lock this and what? You gonna lock what up? John, he got me one time. I told him to go to my real build, the key build. Hey, this me go crazy, man. But nah, man, let's get to your boy Sick back on the video, man. I'm about to turn up. Look at me, I'm finna turn up. But I ain't gonna lie, in the beginning of the video, I was messing up. I was selling. You know what I'm saying? I was playing dumb. You see my man's shoe wide open, but green in the corner. Wow. You know what I'm saying? We wanted to play. I wanted to take this to the 10K court because somebody don't got no VC. You know what I'm saying? We could do it anywhere, anytime, any place. We could have went to Cages and do it. Nah, that's crazy. Cages is crazy. But you know RJ, he killed me last game, but we not going for none of that. No votes. They not winning this game. I'm finna expose people. Now I'm not gonna say expose, but I'm finna just put somebody back in a place. They was talking crazy. Oh, yeah, if y'all hear dogs in the background, I'm sorry about that, man. My dog is mad. He can't go outside, so he's crying. You feel me? But we turning up, though. Like I said, man, I didn't go crazy in the beginning of the video. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to turn up, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, towards the end a little. Not the end, but, like, towards the middle. But, yeah, this is gameplay. Y'all been wanting gameplay in my build, man. I got y'all boys, man. But you see, I'm scared to shoot right there. But we cool, though, man. We going to turn up, though. Trust me, man. But now, everybody that's from TikTok, everybody that's from YouTube, man, make sure y'all like and subscribe, man. I love y'all, man. We turn it up this whole year, man. I'm making straight ISO videos. But look at this. Oh, my God. We're getting locked up. Got him corner. He there. Brick board. Already a rough start of the game. I mean, so we can't really do nothing about it. You know what I'm saying? It's 2K. You know what I'm saying? It's their defense was good at the beginning of the game. Can't do nothing about that. But boom, got my boy Eden got the bump still. One of the best locks in 2K. I'm here though. They turn up, Sick, turn up. Oh. Alright, let me turn up, man. Cause again, after chill, he just dropped me off one game talking all that hot mess. Now I gotta turn up for him. Hey! It ain't Sicky if I'm not Sicky if I'm not slashing. If I ain't slashed that game, that wasn't me. That was a demon. Nah, that's crazy. Nah, that's crazy. But you know me, I'm always slashing, you know what I'm saying? Art of slashing, art of ISO, and I'm doing my thing all the time. So I'm like, alright, I like how this going. Y'all wanna play up? Green, splat! What are you doing? Stop playing me tight, trying to get them little glitch steals, man. Stop doing that. We not here for that, man. We here for straight good defense and all that. Not all that glitchy stuff making me run out of bounds. He breaking in the corner. I don't know what's going on. But this one for all my ISOers out there, man. Everybody that's coding down for the ISOers. Everybody that's in stage ISOing. This one for y'all, man. Y'all see this comm guard with the comp face creation? We not finna play with him. Why he behind me? Tell me. I don't know. Wow! Stop playing. Stop playing. I don't know why he behind me. I'm telling y'all, man. This season, this 2K, it's gonna get real scary. I feel like all the ISOers are gonna take over. And that's why I'm uploading. I wanna just take over with the ISOing. I'm trying to go down as one of the ISO fathers. I'm gonna take over this whole 2K. I wanted to be ISO again. Make ISO great again. Make ISO great again, man. Everybody know, all these comp people don't even know. Like back in the day, hold on, Green, what is he doing? You don't got a center to help you. You don't have a center to help you. Can't do nothing about it. You know what I'm saying? And that's what I be trying to say. Like, all these comp guards, all these comp locks, all these comp lockdowns that be calling up Sandy comp and they in comp stage. Like, bro, no. Real comp stage was back in 17, back in 16, back in them other 2Ks. You know what that stage was? Full of ISOers. People used to ISO with freaking slashers, bro. They had a center sitting at the mid-range when they lock in the corner, green and everything. They're not setting no screens. They started setting screens at the end of 2K17 a little bit. But this is real. This is real comp. You know what I'm saying? I just want to educate y'all on that, man. If y'all want the 2K to be great again, let's start ISOing. Y'all see that when we started using screens, 2K started going downhill. Am I right in my room? Everybody, it just start going downhill. Now, if we use, you know what I'm saying? If we start ISOing again, it might go crazy again. But look at me. Hey, I'm trying to dunk on a mascot that scores 7-18. What is going on? RJ, what's going on? Moolah, what's going on? Comp center with the face creation, what's going on? He breaking wide open. At this point, man, the game is over. They really can't do nothing about it. You know what I'm saying? I went dumb 4-for-4. They saying all you do when you ISO is all you do is run. Why I'm going 4-for-4? Huh? Why am I getting 12 point off threes, man? Somebody tell me. Look, I'm coming up the court. I'm walking up the court. I'm trying to get a body. I'm trying to eat the cutting the paint. I'm trying to put the mask out on the ground. I'm gonna put him on the ground. Oh my god, they didn't even give me the contact animation, bro. But you see, it's 7-20. This game over with, man. I feel bad, you know what I'm saying? But I really don't, man, because, you know what I'm saying? This is ISO. It's really ISOers versus screen users, you know what I'm saying, at this point. Because every time I go to stage, somebody mad at me because I'm ISOing. Like, nigga, you set the screens. You feel me? I feel like a black person when slavery is around trying to go into a store. Like, dang, I can't come to stage, y'all, on my ass, bro. And that's another thing, man, like, when the 2K, like, when you, like, all these new people, you know what I'm saying, all the new, you know what I'm saying, content creators, like, they don't want no diversity in the 2K. And I don't know why, man, like, they clown ISOs, but you know what I'm saying, y'all complaining that, you know what I'm saying, the gameplay sucks when all y'all do is go left-right, bro. How are you supposed to make left-right good? How is that even possible? All you're doing is going left-right. How are you supposed to make that good? We trying to add diversity to the game. We add diversity to the game, bro. The game gonna be way more funner, way more new things you can do, new things that you're seeing. You're just seeing the same stuff. Left, right, green. Left, right, green, face creation. Left, right, green. You know what I'm saying? Like, come on, bro. Like, y'all, like, come on. We gotta have more. You gotta add more stuff to it, man. Like, you can't just do the same stuff, man. But now, let me just go and stop my rambling, man. We're going to finna close this game out, you know what I'm saying? It was a good game against these boys, man. I wish them luck, you know what I'm saying? When they hold an ISO, because they can't hold ISO for real, bro. It's kind of hard for them. Now, let me chill. But now, you're saying he was locking me up right here at Dotted Corner. Game. You know what I'm saying? But make sure y'all like, subscribe, man. That's pretty much it, man. I got more videos coming soon. Make sure y'all follow me on TikTok. We finna hit 10K there. And I'm out. Peace.